This brings me along to democracy. Even love the beloved republic which feeds upon freedom and lives. The beloved republic.
Democracy is not a beloved republic, really, and never will be.
Democracy is not a beloved republic.
But it is less hateful than other contemporary forms of government.
And to that extent, it deserves
our support. Individual is important.
It does start from the assumption that the individual is important.
They cannot do it.
All types of society to make civilization do so. It does not divide its citizens into the bosses and the bossed, as an efficiency regime tends to do. All these people I admire most are those who are sensitive and want to create something or discover something, and do not see life in terms of power. And such people get more of a chance under a democracy than elsewhere. All these people,
they found literature
great or small.
They cannot
or they produce literature
or they do disinterested scientific research.
Or they may be what is called ordinary people, who are creative in their private lives,
bring up their children,
they cannot do it unless society allows them liberty to do so.
All these people need to express themselves.
They cannot do it unless society allows them liberty to do
so. They cannot do it
unless the society which allows them liberty to do so
is a democracy.
Democracy has another merit.
It allows criticism
and want to create some.
And if there is not public criticism,
there are bound to be hushed up scandals.
All these people need.
That is why I believe in the press.
They cannot do it
despite all its lies
and vulgarities.
And why I believe in Parliament. Parliament is often sneered at because it is a talking shop.
I believe in it because it is a talking shop.
They cannot do it.
I believe in the
private member who makes himself a nuisance.
He gets snubbed and is told that he is cranky or
all these people need to express.
But he does expose
and create
cannot do it
otherwise never
been
mentioned.
And very often
and want to create
gets put right just by being mentioned.
All these
occasionally to a well-meaning public official
cannot create
head in the course of efficiency
and thinks himself
God Almighty.
Such officials are particularly frequent
in the Home Office.
And
well, there will be questions about the Parliament sooner or later,
and then they will have to mind their steps.
Whether Parliament is either a representative body or an efficient one
is questionable.
But I value it because it criticizes and creates something,
and because its chatter gets widely reported.
And want to create something.
So, two cheers for democracy.
One, because it creates something.
And two, because it permits criticism.
Two cheers are quite enough.
There's no occasion to give three.
Only love the beloved republic deserves that.
And want to create
all these people need to express themselves.
They cannot do it unless society allows them liberty
to want to create something.
Individual is important.
The individual is important.